children, welcome to today's session. I think in last session you have learned how to write from A to L. A to L. So in this session I'll be teaching you how to write letter M to S. These are the letters we are going to write in your classwork. Before start writing, we will see its sound and one word for that. Okay, for these letters. This is letter M. M sounds M. M for mango. Which is the next letter? It is letter N. N sounds M. M. N for nest. What comes after N? It is O. O sounds O. O. O for orange. What comes after O? It is letter yes, P. P sounds P. P. P for parrot. After P, Q. What is the sound of Q? Q. Q, Q for while. After Q, yes, it is letter R. R sounds R. R for rose. What is the next letter? Yes, it is yes. S sounds s. S for snake. S for snake. So these are the letters we will be writing in your classwork. Shall I show how to write? Will you learn? Yes. Come children. Children, mama will give you the 4-line classwork book. First, she will write the date 12, small slipping line, 3, small slipping line, 21. After that, in the first line, she will write letters M to S. She will leave one line. She will draw 4 lines like this. She will write M, N, O, P. In the next line, she will keep the dots. After that, she will leave one more line. She will write Q, R and S. For this also, for the one first line, she will be keeping the dots. Later on, you have to start writing. See, for M, you have to start from red line till second blue line. You have to join the dots. You have to write in pencil. I'll be showing in the pen, okay? Standing line, slanting line, go up to the first line, then come down on the come down to the second blue line. This is letter M. Next is N. Here also from first blue line, first red line to second blue line, standing line. Then from the first red line till second blue line, slanting line. From there you will go up and touch the first red line. This is letter N. O. It is very easy from first red line to second blue line and you will go up and touch to the first red line. This is O. This is letter O. Okay. P. Next letter is P. From first red line to second blue line, you will trace the dots, standing line. From first red line to first blue line, you will write the curve. This is letter P. Which are the letters you wrote? M, N, O, P. These two lines you have to write yourself. Try writing yourself. If not, mama will keep the dots. Next is Q. Here also from red line, you will join all the dots till second blue line. Go up to first red line. Form a circle, then small slanting line. Q. Next is letter R. From red line to blue line, standing line. From red line to first blue line, curve. Then come down to second red line with slanting line. This is letter R. S is from red line to first blue line, small curve. And again, first blue line to second blue line, again curve. This makes letter S. Curve and opposite curve makes letter S. Here also two lines, you have to try writing yourself. If not, mama will keep the dots. You can trace, but you have to try to write yourself. If you write neatly, you'll be getting one star and a smiley. Will you write neatly? Very good, children. We will meet in the next session. Mataji will continue the session. Ram ram ram.
Namaste, children. Today we are learning Ganesha had a little rat rhyme. It's a revision rhyme. Come, let us revise that. Ganesha had a little rat, little rat, little rat. Ganesha had a little rat whose skin was white as snow. And everywhere the Ganesha went, Ganesha went, Ganesha went. Everywhere the Ganesha went, the rat was sure to go. Once again? Okay. Ganesha had a little rat, little rat, little rat. Ganesha had a little rat whose skin was white as snow. And everywhere the Ganesha went, Ganesha went, Ganesha went. And everywhere the Ganesha went, the rat was sure to go. Dhanyavad.
Namaste, children. Mataji is back with new energetic activity. Today we are doing different type of activity. Are you all ready to enjoy? Come on, let us all play and enjoy this activity. First, Amma will write letters like this using chalk piece or rangoli. Here, I use rangoli to draw these letters. Now, if Amma says you have to go and stand letter on the letter B box, you have to go and stand. Vaishnavi, see where is letter B? You have to go and stand on that box. Which letter is that?
B.
What's the sound of letter B?
B.
Can you tell any one word starts from letter B?
Balloon.
Come out.
Vaishnavi, go and stand on the letter D box. Which letter is that?
D.
What's the sound of letter D?
D.
Can you tell once a word starts from letter D?
Dog.
Yes, come out. Vaishnavi, can you go and stand letter C? Yes. Which letter is that, Vaishnavi?
C.
Word starts from letter C? Yes. The sound of letter C?
Good.
Yes.
By doing this activity, child can recognize the letter, even sound, and the word starts from the letter. We can improve their vocabulary also. We'll meet in the next session. Until then, Ram Ram.
Namaste, children. This is a home activity. And today, I'm teaching you a home activity that you have to drink buttermilk. Yes, you have to drink buttermilk. Why? Because summer is coming and we need to consume lot of liquids. So instead of drinking simply some water or any artificial drink, we have to drink buttermilk. Buttermilk is good for health. Instead of drinking other drinks, bere yavde yavdo iruttala fruity adu idu ella tinadikinta ella kudiyadikinta, we have to drink buttermilk. Buttermilk andre majjige. Majjige kudidre dehakku olledu tampagu irutte. Dina erad lota majjige kudiyadna rudi maadkoli. Aita makla, dhanyavad.